Yeah, what it do, squad? Welcome back to another episode of Geek Samurai TV. Now, on this episode, I want to talk about DC fandom and Batman and Justice League and all of that. This right here, they just released on DC fandom, and I've been busy like crazy, working all weekend. I'm finally getting time to sit down with y'all and talk about these teasers, talk about these trailers that were released. Now, this is Zack Snyder's uncut Justice League. Everybody was talking about release the Snyder Cut on Twitter. There was a whole petition for it. DC were clamoring for it. And now we're going to get it on HBO Max. Thank goodness I had HBO Now all this time. Because now, I get it. I didn't even have to subscribe to freaking HBO Max. I already got it automatically, which is awesome. All right, Scott, without any further ado, let's jump right on in. Max Original. Look at this freaking Darkseid. I was about to say Deathstroke. Darkseid look official. He look badass. Justice League. Look at that. Warner Max. DC. Let's go. Boo. Wonder Woman. Boo. I'm Captain Marvel all day. Batman. I'm not a big fan of Ben Affleck as Batfleck, but he did a good job as Batman. I thought he was all right. The killing I didn't like. Aquaman. I can't wait to watch this Snyder Cut. It's going to be a four-part. Look at Superman. Oh, with the black suit. Bruh. I wonder how much it really costs to do these reshoots and put in the additional audio they need to make the film. I've always been a Zack Snyder fan, though. Always. They got Iris. Lois Lane. I gotta talk over this trailer because of the song. I don't want no copyright strikes. Amber Heard is Mira. I still like her as Mira, even though she's not gonna be Mira no more. Dang, who is that with the hoodie, bro? The black box. We go to Amazon's. Damn, he look badass. Oh my gosh. Woo! Bro, oh, the Flash look dope right there. Superman with his mama Martha. Dude, I'm looking forward to watching this. Ray Fisher. Ray Fisher has no love for Josh Whedon. That whole thing came out. Oh, they look good standing together. Just leave the hashtag the Snyder Cut. Let's go. I can't stand Ezra Miller. He's freaking beating women and stuff, throwing them down. Not us united. I do have to appreciate Ben Affleck. Only on HBO Max. 2021. Let's go. Alright, squad. A lot of people are going to subscribe to HBO Max just because of this Snyder Cut. Release the Snyder Cut is coming. This looks good. This looks so much different from the freaking Josh Whedon, whatever he shot. That movie was hot garbage. Hot garbage. Now we get the official real deal, son. I'm looking forward to this now. Like, I'm excited now more than ever, bro. Let's go. Not a big fan of Ben Affleck. I don't know why. I liked him as Daredevil, but his Batman was pretty good. My Batman will always be, you know, Val Kilmer and Michael Keaton. And then, of course, Christian Bale. I go hard for that Batman. But this Batman, when Batman v Superman, I thought he was great. The fight scenes, the hand-to-hand combat in that warehouse scene, I love that. But Batman don't kill. And if he does, it was in the comic books a long time ago. But Batman does not kill. I'm always about that. Batman should not kill, no matter what. He has to fight his own demons, just like the villains that he has to fight. He, yes, because of his costume, because of his insignia of portraying as a bat, it created a lot of the Rogues Gallery and their characters. But Batman does not kill, son. I don't care. I'm a diehard Batman fan for life. Everything is Batman. Even my own computer is Batman. Look at that. Even my own computer is Batman, squad. I'm telling you, Batman is everything. So, all right, squad. That's just a video for another time. This looks good. Let me know in the comment section below what y'all think about this. I'm excited. This Zack Snyder is what I wanted. I've been a Zack Snyder fan since 300, his debut movie. 300 is near and dear to me. I watch that movie at least once a year. Just to go back and the nostalgia of it all. Sucker Punch, a movie that does not get no freaking love. Sucker Punch is amazing, son. That's my movie that's up there too. That movie is a guilty pleasure of mine and it sucks so bad. But I love Sucker Punch. I don't know why. I have that on Blu-ray. I have that with my collection. And I love Man of Steel. Man of Steel was fantastic. And I'm not a Superman fanatic, as you can see. But I still like Man of Steel. The soundtrack was amazing. I have all of that. I'm a type of dude. I'm a type of geek that loves to collect movie soundtracks. Not just the movie. I have to go. That's why I love Apple Music, man. For $9.99 a month, you get access to unlimited amounts of music, son. And Man of Steel was definitely one of them I had to get. I had to get it. It's so good. So good. A lot of people are not a fan of Superman killing himself, killing Zod at the end, choking him out, but that's the only alternative that he had. Or he would have killed those people with the freaking red eyes that he's shooting a laser beam at. I mean, he had to take him out. So, squad, let me know what y'all think down below. I cannot wait. Make sure y'all hashtag the Snyder Cut because this is coming. Also, follow me down below on Twitter at Geek Samurai TV. I'm about to get up out of here. Y'all already know what to do. Like, subscribe, and share the Geek Samurai. And until next time, I'll see you in the next video. Peace.